Welcome to a unique fountain in Fribourg, Switzerland. This sculpture is mainly composed of metallic wheels and flexible tubes powered by a motor which happily sprays water in all directions. The man behind this work is Jean Tinguely, a Swiss kinetic art artist who loved kinetics in almost everything. And here is the glimpse in winter. Totally static, it becomes a frozen fountain but looks very attractive.